Hey beauties, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a kind of get ready with me slash transformation video for you guys. And I'm doing this video is because I get a lot of requests here from my local subscribers because they want to see on all the products that I put on my face. And pretty much, I know it's a lot of makeup, but you want to see it. So I got to kind of please you guys. So if you want to see on how I transform this to my beautiness, just keep on watching. Okay, so first I already got my face moisturized with this Echo Beauty's Day Moisturizer. So I have this all over my face. Next, I'm going in with this, I don't know what it is. It's a natural skin tone sheer matte finish, lightly tinted. And I got this from my Etsy bag, but I use this for a primer and this works so amazing for a primer. So I'm gonna just put this all on my face. So just rub it all in. So that is that. Next, I'm going in with this Maybelline Superstay Makeup in Pure Beige. And I'm going to put this color on the bottom part of my face. So I'm just going to use my Echo Tools brush. And I'm just going to dab this all on the bottom of my face. And on the bottom of my neck as well. So once we're done with this right here, I'm just going to blend this color all of my face, all on the bottom. Okay, now once I have that primed, once I have that just put on my face how I want it, I go in to do with my eyebrows with the Fabu Bra from Jordana, and I'm just going to put my eyebrows on. And before I do that, I'm going to put this Mojito lip balm on so I can just moisturize my lips while I apply my makeup on. So, and you guys, I got this from my Ipsy bag as well, and it is so, like, so moisturizing for your labios, your lips. And once I do this, I'm gonna do my brows for you guys, and this is how I do my eyebrow. So I start right here. And I don't do anything fancy with my brows, like use any powder or anything. Pretty much just how I do my brows. Nothing fancy, you guys. And then just down. And I pretty much just use my finger just to shape out my brow. So that is this right here. Okay, once I'm done with my brows, I go back to my foundation and I go to the Maybelline Fit Me, and it is in the color 310, which is the color Sun Beige, and I just apply this color right on top of my upper half face. So I get my Sephora's foundation brush and I get this color and pretty much just dab this color right on top of that other color that I just put on. So just dab this all on top. So we're gonna have little polka dots everywhere as well. And I pretty much mix these colors to get my skin tone that I want. So that's pretty much why I use two foundations. So we're just gonna blend this, and I just use my finger pretty much and just blend it out with my finger. We gotta put our phalanges to work, so yeah. Okay, once we have this set how we want it, it should start looking like this. And what you think, guys? So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna set my face with my Estee Lauder's powder. It's a multi-dimension makeup powder, and it is in the color 320, which is Warm Almond, and it is this color right here. And I'm gonna set my face with this right here, so we won't be so shiny. So we're just gonna press this everywhere. And you guys, I know this is a lot of makeup, so, but yeah, this is pretty much my everyday routine, because, you know, I want to look kind of pretty, so yeah. So now we have our face set with our powder. Now what I go in with is, it is my Maybelline Express Makeup, and it's a concealer stick, and it is in the color Buff, and the color it is in number 2, and I'm almost hit pan on this, so what I like to do is just put some on my nose right here, and underneath my eyes, like my two triangles. And you guys, I apologize if you can't see the quality of this video. I am filming on my phone, so don't murder me. So put some under your eyes, on your nose, and on your forehead. And what I like to do is, I like to tap it in my skin. I really don't like to like blend it outward. It's just lightly tap on it, just to set it in. Your nose, it's fine. I just go downwards and then just tap. Okay, once I have that blended out, I go in with my Laura Mercier's Matte Translucent Powder. And I just go over that with a powder brush. So that is that right here. So the next thing that I like to do once I do my concealer is I like to bronze my face up. And for my bronzer today, I'm going to use my Too Faced Cocoa Contouring Palette, which is this bad boy right here. And I don't use a little brush because it is so cute and I don't want to waste it. And I just grabbed this Estee Lauder brush right here, and I go in with this medium color right here, which is medium cocoa, and I'm gonna use this right here and squish in my cheeks, and bam, right there. I don't know if you can see it, but if you can't, I apologize, you guys. And this light. Just like this. And then grab some more on the side of my face. And then right here. And then on the other side. And then what I like to do is grab a little bit right here, a little bit on my nose, on both sides, and right here. So pretty much this is how I bronze my face up. And then now I go in with a dark cocoa powder, and I go over this contour liner here just to try to darken up that line up just a little bit. So that is that right here. And as you can tell, it pretty much changes up your face up a little bit. So that is that right here. And the next thing is I get my bigger powder brush and I just pretty much just sweep up the bronzer. I don't know how you want to call it, diffuse it to your skin. And then pretty much on the side as well. So we can lose them harsh lines that we have there. So yeah. So that is that right here. And the next thing I go in, it's with my blush. And I don't know what blush I'm going. We're going to use this blush right here, which was from an Ipsy bag as well. And the color, it is Peach Bellini in the number 2. And we're just going to place this right on top of my bronzer. And pretty much I go way up. I know we're not in the 80s no more, guys, but this is pretty much how I apply my blush. I kind of go heavy with it, so yeah. So this is how my blush looks right here. No, I'm playing you guys. This is how it looks when I'm done with it. And what I like to do is I like to get a little bit of the blush and put it on the bottom of the bronzer line just so it can have that natural kind of blush, you know, so you can look cool, I guess. Well, the next thing I like to do is when, because it's like so pigmented, I get my blush, powder brush again and just sweep this color upwards just to like kind of blend it into your skin. And you're gonna really blend, you guys. So, let's see how it's kind of getting lost in there. So that is that right here. So the next thing I'm going to go in is with the Marks palette, and I'm going to get, which is this palette right here, and I'm going to get the color, well, I don't know the color, it is just this color, it is a, I don't know what it is, but I'm using it as a highlighter, and I'm going to place this color right over my blush, and look how gorgeous this highlighter is, you guys, it is beautiful. So that is that right here, the other cheek, and of course, like I said, I'm a glittery reindeer, and I like to put it on my nose as well, because I like my nose to shine too, just to have that fancy little look going on. So the next thing I go in, it is with my eyeshadow ones. This is pretty much all done. Okay, I already have my eyes primed with just a concealer. I'm just gonna get this beautiful color from this MAC palette, and I'm just gonna get my Luxie tapered blending brush, and I'm just gonna use this color for a transition color. So we're just gonna blend this color really, really well towards our outer corner, and we're not gonna connect this downwards. We're just gonna keep it outwards, and we're just gonna curl. We're just gonna make that wing going out, so yeah. You know how I do my descriptions, guys. Okay, so we're just gonna blend this color, like I said, really, really well. And I really gotta get into this color because it's really not that pigmented as I want it to be. So yeah, that's how I'm gonna get this color on. Okay, once we have that color blended on our lid how we want it, I'm going to put this color right here. And I'm just going to place this color right on my lid. This is such a beautiful color, you guys. And I'm just using my Estee Lauder eyeshadow brush. So, yeah. Just pat this color on. Okay, once I have that on my lid, I'm gonna go in with this darker color. It's like a mauvey brownish color, and I'm gonna place this right in my crease. And we're just gonna create that small wing and go outwards and then blend inwards. Get some more of that color. And outwards. And now we're going to do the other side. Okay, once we have that how we want it, I'm going to go in with this color right here. And I'm going to place that color on the outer corner of the eye. And then I'm just gonna start blending this color upwards to blend it with the other color that I just had, that I just put on the MAC color. I don't know what it's called because I don't think they have the colors. Or I'm just too lazy to see. But that is this right here. And now I'm going to go back in with the Mark palette with the same color that I use for my lid. And I'm just going to get that color and blend that color outwards right on top of the orange again. So we just blend them upwards. So it should start looking like this. Now I'm going to get the orange or this color again. And I'm just going to place that color right on the bottom of my lash line. Okay, once I added the orange on the bottom of my eye, I'm just going to add a little bit of brown of eyeshadow right on top of the orange, I'm sorry. So pretty much that's the tutorial on the eye. All I need to do is add my eyeliner, tie line, and mascara, and I'll be right back. So this is how it should look with all the good stuff on. So now I'm going to get this pretty highlighter that I put on my right here and on my nose, and I'm just gonna get a little brush, and I'm just gonna add this on my tear duct just to have that pop color. Right here. So the next thing now I'm gonna go in is with the Avon's lip liner, and I'm just gonna, it is the color chocolate. I'm going to get this Maybelline lipstick, which is in the color Touchable Taupe. So what do you guys think? That's the tutorial and my transformation video for you guys. And do you like the way it came out? Does it look like me? So if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to me if you haven't already, and let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see any other kind of videos like this. And until next